And sometimes giving the forecast can be just as unpredictable as the weather. Check out this video from a news station in Des Moines, Iowa. A studio light went out during Matinka Slater's daily forecast. Then material from the bulb poured down on the studio floor. The meteorologist wasn't hurt, and a fire extinguisher put out the hot mess.